Mr. Freeman! Barney said you were on the way. We got split up by snipers, and he's pinned down on a warehouse up ahead. Go ahead, he's reliable.
You're Barney's old friend, aren't you? Maybe you can help him. Snipers trapped him up on that warehouse roof. He was going for a cache of grenades, but I doubt he can get to them now. Go on, Dr. Freeman.
Safer down here. Little we know, the place was infested. The rest of them headed upstairs. They took the chance with the snipers. I guess they're still up there.
Gordon, I can't move. These snipers got me pinned down. Gordon, lob a couple grenades. That'll clear them out.
Thank you. detected.
All right, thanks, Gordon. Now let's clear out of here. You're quite the returning hero these days, Gordon.
Over here! Hey, come on! Hurry up! Let's get going!
Let me get this gate. My civil protection status still gives me limited clearance. Did you hear a cat just now? That damn thing haunts me. Watch the headhumpers, Gordon! There's an old building up ahead, a bank or a museum or something like that. Whatever the hell it used to be, now it's a nexus for Overwatch in City 17. It's the main source of pain for this part of town, thanks to a huge suppression device. It's raining down hell from the roof of that place. Suppress anyone coming through unless we shut it down. Then let's go!
Excuse me.
There's that gate I was telling you about. We'll have to come back here after we get it open. If we get it open. You're not gonna hurt that thing from down here, Gordon. We'll have to shut it down from inside.
help me bring that kid.
Fantastic.
Let's even the odds a little.
This is death and finality.
You have plunged humanity into free fall.
Look out! You've got the HEV suit, you deal with them. Then I'll work the security console. Roll a grenade in there if you've got one. That ought to do it.
Excuse me.
Sorry, Doc.
Great. I'll open this up. Ships. They'll be coming from the roof. If we want to get through these shields, we'll have to take out the generators one at a time.
Thank you.
This'll do nicely.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Wow. With that much security, it's good in there. Go for it, Doc. I'll wait here till you shut it down. Be careful. One generator to go.
Thank you.
the hoppers against them. Set some traps for them, Gordon. They're all down. That'll shut down the suppressor on the roof as well. Let's head for the roof now, Gordon. Roof access is this way. Now, Gordon. There's our gate. Let me just get it open. Done. I'm gonna stay here and keep these gates open long enough to make a difference. Go on up and connect the sky bridge. We need to let reinforcements come through from every possible direction. If any more citizens come through, I'll send them up to find you. See you when I see you, Gordon.
Turn it about.
Since you shut off the suppressor and opened the gate, we can really move people through now. The Combine's gonna feel the squeeze. We dropped a crate of rockets coming across the plaza. If you can make it there, you should have everything you need to take down these Striders.
Let's go. Thank you.
Freeman! It's a mess out there. This close to the Citadel, they've turned the streets over to Striders. I think we can push them back if we can just get to high ground. We're almost to the Citadel wall, Doc. I don't know how the hell we're gonna breach it, but you've made it this far. I'm sure you'll think of something. We have to get to the horse!
Thank you.
me, Dr. Freeman. I'll come with you.
Came crashing through the plaza, knocking over walls, and I think he's looking for Alex. He seems to have it set in his head that she's in the Citadel. I figured Alex wouldn't want him getting any deeper in trouble, but hell, you try stopping him. Hey, dog! Not there! You can't get through that way! I'll be damned. I think he wants you to go through, Gordon. You'd better hurry.
And if you see Dr. Breen, tell him I said...